mother really acted like a manager. She was in control of everything. You know, she was the one that spoke to the agent. She was the one that handled the money. She was doing everything for me. And Manson started planting the seeds of, you know, you guys are too enmeshed, she's too dependent on you. I remember him sitting me down and being like, you need to go meet with your business manager and ask to see everything. And I was like, okay. He's like, trust me. I'm gonna be honest with you, you're not gonna like what you see. So I went in and I did that. Didn't like what I saw. That solidified him being right, you know, and that he was like, see, I told you, you can't trust your parents.